So I, you know, we get campus bulletin emails and center of activity emails all the time. Just going through them. I like to read them here and there. A lot of people don't, but I started reading and I saw like the MTV sign. I was like, what's this? And I keep reading and it's like the auditions are, I believe it was September 5th, right by the Commons area. So I was like, you know what? Why not give it a try? Let's see how it goes. And I got dressed up, did my hair, did my makeup, and was ready to go, ready to audition. I did. It was really neat. It was different because it wasn't closed away. It wasn't private, so we had, you know, all the kids coming out from lunch, going into lunch, people walking by, just looking like, what's going on? What is everybody doing? And it's like focus on the camera, not what you're hearing behind you. And it was just neat because I was like, all right, well, this is what it would be like. You know, I'm going to have random people walking by, but got to focus on interviewing, you know, auditioning. Oh, most definitely. I think it can open up a lot of doors to, I guess, maybe working with MTV, starting with such a smaller MTVU, which is more like focused towards like the college and like how to conquer your fears during college. And then I feel like working with MTV or getting the internship, I think that's what it is, the internship, I could possibly, you know, actually work with MTV and do maybe on film or behind film. And I just think it would be a great opportunity.